not a lot of crime in Ponty Pandy today.
Oh, do you have a deputy, PC Malcolm?
Oh, I'm afraid that's another no, James.
Can I be your deputy? I've got the uniform!
Oh, so I see. Okay, Deputy James, welcome aboard.
Oh, yes!
Thanks for coming to this morning's animal rescue training, everyone. Today, Liz is going to be showing us how to attach a harness to a horse.
Thanks, Sam. Now, the first thing I need to point out is that...
This is a very fine steed indeed. Yes, I know all about handling horses. They used to call me the Pony Mumbler, don't you know? Hello, boy.
Oh, sir, that's not actually...
That's a funny sounding horse.
That's because it's just a demonstration model, Station Officer Steele. The real horse is still in the horse box.
Obviously, I knew that. I was just, testing.
Come on, let's go and meet Buttercup. Buttercup? She's gone!
No, that's so strange. She was there 5 minutes ago when I was feeding her some carrots.
Elvis,
did you leave Buttercup's horse box open?
Yes, Sam. I think I might have done.
Oh, Elvis!
Okay, team. We've got a missing horse. We need to split up and find her.
Roger that, Sam. Well, she can't have gone far.
PC Malcolm! Oh, PC Malcolm! Oh, there you are. I need to report a theft.
Oh, a crime! A real crime!
Okay, guys, calm down.
So, what's been stolen?
My lunch. I was sitting there in the usual spot, about to tuck in, when it vanished. Come on, I'll show you.
Come on, PC Malcolm! We might find some clues!
Oh, all right.
It was right there.
Can I interview the witness, PC Malcolm?
I guess, Deputy James.
Could you describe your lunch for me?
It was a fig and radish salad with crunchy croutons. They're my favourite bit. And it had a very piquant dressing.
Look! Evidence!
Oh, a clue.
Oh, PC Malcolm, you need to come quickly. Someone has ramshackled my fruit and veg. Oh, a crime spree! Come on, PC Malcolm!
I have to say, this is actually getting interesting.
I feel so violated.
It is rather strange.
Another clue! Whoa! Help!
pool. Roger that, Malcolm.
Pool. We've got some heavy lifting to do.
Roger that, Sam.
Sam, if you can keep the horse calm, I'll get to it.
Absolutely.
Don't worry, I've got them. There, there. Keep calm, Buttercup. Help is on its way for you too.
There you go, Deputy James.
Buttercup!
It's okay, girl. You'll be back on dry land soon.
Okay, team.
Now, we just need to get this on you, Buttercup.
Take her away, Elvis!
Roger that, Penny!
Stand back, everyone. Let Lizzie make sure that Buttercup is all right.
Okay, girl. Let's check you over and make sure you're nice and warm.
Oh! What on earth is all this palaver?
And where's my lunch? I'm starving.
And what about my vegetables? Are you going to catch the criminal?
It's all right. I've already cracked the case. I found a slice of radish under Mike's bench and a watermelon with a horseshoe print in it at Dillis's store. Then I spotted the culprit eating some petunias. The culprit was... Buttercup!
Well done, Deputy James. With police work like that, you'll make a fine officer one day.
Oh, thanks, PC Malcolm. But I don't just want to be a police officer when I grow up. I want to be a firefighting, crime-solving, crane-operating, mega-police, fire-emergency person!
Well, I'm sure you'll make a fine one of those too, James.
I'm not finished. I'd also like to be an ambulance driving, animal rescuing,